Let's give you a live look at Pike Township. This is near New Carlisle. You can see that tree right there crashing into the porch of that home. A lot of damage there. Our crew at the scene also saw a power line on fire. The homeowner there telling us that this happened around 4 this afternoon. Fortunately, nobody was hurt. There was heavy damage you could see there to the porch and the roof. Some water is also leaking into that home.